Today I had some free time and I was going through some old polishes that I had left over and I started mixing them to see what I could come up with, and these are the four shades that I ended up with. The first one I started with was this one, and it was a white Funky Fingers polish called Gesso, but I only had a tiny little bit left, so I just started adding different old polishes that I had, like a couple of drops at a time. And this is the nude shade that I created. And then I wanted to try something a little bit more colorful, so I took some of this polish that I had in here as a base, and there was a little bit of this super dry clear top coat on this from Dollar Tree inside this bottle left, and I started adding all the glitter polishes that I could find, and I just mixed them and mixed them until I ended up with this really pretty and very sparkly and glittery polish. It looks so pretty. And lastly, with the glitters, I wanted to create a white base with different colorful glitters inside, but for it to look a little bit more white, because this has a nude undertone. It has some color and it's not as white, but I wanted to get something that looked creamier. And when I added some of the new glitters that I got, I actually took glitter mixes and I put it in here, and it turned the white polish into a purple polish, which I don't mind because, as you guys know, my favorite color is purple. It looks really pretty. It looks like I made it like that on purpose, especially because there's so much purple and like magenta, different shades and pinks inside in the glitter. But my original plan was to get a white polish, so now I know that whenever I'm going to test new glitter, I need to test it out first to make sure that it won't lose its color and make the polish into a different shade. And this is what it looks like inside the bottle. So I want to try swatching these on my nails to show you guys what it looks like and to see for myself, because I only swatched it on a paper. The last one I did was this one, and I was just mixing different shades of blue, and I got this nice pretty like a minty green. I'm not sure exactly what shade of green it is, but it does have some particles inside, some small teal glitters in there. Let's start out with this one, which was the first one I did. This is what it looks like inside the bottle. And I have a lot of nude polishes, but I like the idea of being able to add different shades into this one and turn it into something else. I may make it a little bit darker because I want something different and unique. I think when I first started mixing this one, I did add some stamping polishes in here, a few drops, and that's what makes it look like this. Like it dries so fast. It looks different. Now let's try this purple one. Oh, this is pretty. It has more like a jelly consistency. It's more sheer than what I was expecting. And I guess it is because it's just coloring from the glitter. It's not actual, you know, paint or polish. That's a different shade. Wow, that actually looks really pretty. And my nails are really yellow because they're stained from the polish. I didn't mix them enough now. I definitely want to get a mixer so that I don't have to try to mix them by hand. It takes a long time and I get tired easily. That's pretty too. And then let's try this one, the super glitter one. Wow. That's really pretty. Wow, I really like that. Wasn't expecting it to look like that on the nail. Let's do the pinky, this color. Once they all dry, I'll apply a second coat. Now I'll apply the clear top coat. And these are the pretty polishes. What do you guys think? Which one is your favorite? Let me know in the comments below. So I had to do a repair on my index fingernail because it was broken. So I ended up just removing the green polish and I added the fun glitter one. And I finished off my thumbnail also with the purple one, which I really like the way these two look together. It's such a fun combination. I hope you guys really enjoyed it. And let me know if you've ever tried mixing your own polish. Thanks so much for watching and have a wonderful day. Bye!